Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'm gonna show you how to add friends on Telegram app by phone number. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, let's open up our Telegram app first. And after that, you can see the three dotted icon on the top left corner of your phone. Just go there, and after that you can see the contacts over here. Tap there, and after that you can see the plus person button with the plus icon over here on the bottom right corner of your phone. Just tap there, and let's put a name for him, and the last name is also not mandatory. The first name is mandatory, but the last name is optional, so it depends on you. I won't be putting it. So let's choose a number first. Choose a country, and let's put in the number. And there, guys, a friend has been added in Telegram by phone number. And adding friends on Telegram app by phone number is this easy. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.